What's up and welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'm going to be doing an updated what is on my iPhone. But before we get started, make sure you hit the red subscribe button down below and turn on my post notifications.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
You'll never have the sacred stone.
Oh, this is you crazy.
And show you guys what is on my iPhone. I did want to show you guys something that I got not too long ago. So if you have been following along with the vlogs on the family channel, you will know that my phone case recently just broke, which I was so devastated because I honestly love the clear case and my pop socket was one of my favorite things that I got on it. But all down here is so ruined and I was just like so upset when it broke. So it just looks really bad right now. So I went and got a brand new phone case and a brand new pop socket, and I'm gonna be putting that on today. At the moment, I have an iPhone 8. So this is the iPhone case that I got, and it is by the company Heyday. And this was originally $20, but I got it on clearance for only $9, which I think is a great deal for an iPhone case. It did take me a while to choose what case I wanted because honestly, there weren't a ton that I found at Target. So I was like, I don't know. But my mom found this one for me and she's like, I think you would love it. And I do, it's so cute. And it's actually clear, so you will still see the color of my phone. So I do like that about this case. So now I'm gonna open it and show you guys. This is what it looks like. As you can see, it is clear. And this is gonna look so good on my phone. I'm so ready to put it on there. So I don't know if you guys like pop sockets or not, but I love them. Ever since like back in the day when I started Musical.ly, these were the thing to have on your phone to film and hold your phone and not ever drop it or slip out of your hand. So once I got this, I just got addicted to them and I always have to have them on my phone now. So that's why I got one. And this is actually in the color rose gold, so I thought it would look perfect with my case. And a really cool thing about this is it is wireless charging compatible, which is amazing. That'll be so cool because my mom actually has like this thing in her car where you don't have to take your phone out of the case. It's wireless and you sit it on there. But with my pop socket on this phone, you can't do that, so I have to take it out of the case and put it back in. But with this, I don't. So now, let's change this case. Okay, so it is on and I love it so much. I love how it's like clear through the background so you can see the back of my phone, and my like back of my phone's like a pink lemonade type color, and it looks so good with the case. Now time to add this pop socket and then we can get to what's on my phone. On the case and my phone, and I love it so much. Like, rose gold has become my new favorite color. Like, oh, it looks so good. Oh my gosh, I love it. Okay, now time to show you guys what is on my phone. So here is my lock screen, and this is what it looks like. It is pink, white, and gold, and it looks so good. I just recently changed it and I love it. So first we'll start with like the main page, which all we have is mail, calendar, photos, camera, maps, clock, weather, news, home, notes, stocks, reminders, TV, app store, which I use a lot, iTunes store, books, help, wallet, settings, files, my Apple Watch, podcasts, and then clips. And then at the bottom, it's phone, Safari, my messages, and then my music, which honestly, I don't go on this a lot. I will show you why in just a minute. And then on my second page, I have it all nice and neat and all of them in folders. And there's a lot in these folders too. So we have FaceTime, this folder, which is just extras, compass, tips, voice memos, contacts, find friends, find iPhone, mini print, which is for my mini printer I just got at Christmas. And then PixArt, which honestly I have no clue what that is. And then numbers, iTunes U, and calculator. So now it is time for my folders. So social media, we have TikTok. And if you guys don't follow my TikTok, this is what it is, Bradley Ann, and fam. And I just posted some things like from the beach and things like that. Instagram, also if you don't follow me on here, Riley_Ann is what it is. I post every day on here, Fonto, which honestly, I downloaded this a long time ago. I don't even use it anymore. Snapchat, this is actually my private Snapchat. What's up, camera? This is like my favorite filter. Okay, everybody smile. Perfect. Okay, I'm gonna save that. Next we have Ride Jetson, which is my hoverboard, and I bought this app because you can change like the lights on it and things like that. Right now I don't have it, but this is basically just what it is. Pinterest, I don't go on Pinterest a lot. I mainly just come up here and look up like outfits and nails, and as you can see, I post a lot of nails. So then we have Playlist Live, which is a really good app to have whenever you go there so you can figure out like what time some things are. Next we have Avisco. I do not have a Avisco account yet. I really want to get one. I just haven't done that yet because I know a ton of people who have them and they look really cool. VidCon. I've never been to VidCon. We are going to go this year and I'm so excited. So I downloaded this app, you know, to have. VidCon London was actually just happening, so that's why that's up there. Next we have famous birthdays. Make sure you guys go and boost me on famous birthdays. It shows like all whose birthdays are today. And then we'll type in me and see. Here I am. And this is how you guys boost me, in case you do not know. There's a button right here and it says boost, and all you do is you click it, and once it turns pink, you have boosted me. Next we have HQ. My mom's friend actually introduced this to my mom, and my mom started playing it, and then she got hooked on it, then my sister got it, my dad got it, so I was like, why don't I join the family, and why don't I get it? So I got it. It's a trivia game show, and it's like a live game show that you can go and play through this app. And you can also win money, which that's really cool. And then I have Lively. I don't know why I have this up here anymore, because it is non-existent. Like, Lively is really not a thing anymore. So I might need to delete that soon. And then I have VideoStar. VideoStar is an awesome editing app that I use to edit a bunch of my videos. But I have some that I'm going to be posting soon, so stay tuned for that. I'm gonna be posting that on TikTok and maybe Instagram. Then I have Wishbone. Wishbone I actually got like a long time ago and I don't really use it anymore. You basically come up here, like it'll ask you like Zac Efron or Zendaya, and basically you can click who you want. I guess I'll say Zac Efron. And you can see who voted, or who got the most votes. Next we have Helix Jump, which that should not be here. That should actually be in my game folder, but I don't know why it's here. But Helix Jump is a game. And basically, I'll show you guys how it works. I have two of these games, Helix Jump and then another one. But basically it's just like, it's basically, this one's so easy, what? Usually they're really hard and they have like some things on them that you have to try and like miss or you will lose. And basically you just have to get to the bottom. Yes, I did it. Level 7 is passed. I'm not on this app a lot because I have my other one that I play on more. Then we have Snapseed. I don't go on Snapseed at all, but it's just like a photo editing app that I used to use to edit some photos, but I don't really use that anymore. Then I have Wish. I just downloaded Wish because I'm gonna be doing a video soon. Basically, Wish is a website that you can go on and you can buy a bunch of different things for like a super cheap price, and you can basically buy like literally AirPods for $2, which is really cool. Then we have iMovie. iMovie I edit a couple things on sometimes, not really. And I edited my dad's birthday thing on that like from a long time ago. Me and my brother were actually playing around one time and we created an Aiden's Playtime thing for like last year when we went to Playlist Live. He recorded on my phone, so I was like, why don't I edit you something and I'll create you something. So I was like, tell me what name you want it to be. And he said, Aiden's Playtime. And it's hilarious because he actually has a YouTube channel now that has Aiden's Playtime on it. So I thought that was really cool. Bitmoji, I love Bitmoji so much. It's really cool. You can basically make your own avatar. I just recently changed my outfit and it's really cute. I am probably gonna change like some other things, but basically you just send these to like your friend on Snapchat or messages. Pic Collage, I edited this thing for like my background on Pic Collage and it came out really cute. You basically can just edit some pictures and add like these cute stickers to it. Drama Llama. Activity, this is for my Apple Watch, and basically I can see like what my activity is for the day and the awards. I don't have any because I can't achieve any of my awards. Workouts, that's not gonna happen for a while. I need to start working out though. And then it's just a calendar. I didn't know that was up there. And that is all for my social media. Next onto TV. Next we have games. Color Number, which my friend introduced this to me and it became a really fun thing you can do. It's basically you color something. So you would go up here and let's see, if it has a crown, you can't do it unless you buy it. And let's see, I'll just go up here and pick one and basically show you what you do. So first you have one and then you zoom in and you color all the ones. So basically you can go like this or you can go like that and color the whole picture. I'm not gonna color the whole picture because that will take a while. Words too, this is Words with Friends too. I don't play it at all anymore, but I used to. Five Nights at Freddy's, love this game. Me and my brother play this all the time. And just looks like this. This is Five Nights at Freddy's 2. And then I have Five Nights at Freddy's Sister's Location, which is really fun as well. And it's basically the same thing, just a little different. This one's more hard to play. And then I have Slitheria, and you can create like just a random nickname, and then I'm just gonna press play online. You don't have to create a nickname. But then basically you just eat these little dots, and as you eat them, you get longer. As you can see, it's like growing. And then you have to try and like get these people, but it's so hard to do. And like if they hit you, then you lose. Oh my gosh, that person is so long. Oh my gosh, he ate a lot. Okay, and then we have Granny. Granny is literally such a fun game. It's really hard, but really fun at the same time. My mom actually has it on her phone. My sister has it. My brother has it. The only person that needs to get it is my dad because I know he'd love it as well. And let's see. Once it loads, I'll basically show you what you do. Okay, so Granny, she's very scary and she has a bat. That always makes it worse. So you can add like darker, extra locks, music, nightmare, whatever you want. I usually don't add extra locks because it just takes a lot longer. Quality, you can make it low, high, medium, whatever. I usually don't mess with that. And then practice, so you basically can go extreme, which means like she moves faster than you and she can basically catch you. And then hard, normal, easy, and practice. Practice, she is not in there, so you can just practice, you know, going around and trying to find the keys to unlock the doors. I love that game. Then we have Flipmaster. My friend introduced this to me as well. It's basically like a trampoline type game. And once it loads, I'll show you what you do. So basically you just jump on this trampoline and do a bunch of cool flips. Oh, this is the other game I was talking about, Jump Ball. That's what it's called. It's called Jump Ball. And I use this one a lot more because I first got this game and I didn't know about Helix Jump, but then my friend's like, Helix Jump is so much better. But I'm already on level 20, going on 21 now, and this one is a lot harder than the Helix Jump, which I like. See, if you touch the red, you're out, or if you touch the spikes, you're out. And see, I just touched the spike and I lost. I like that game too. I play that sometimes when I'm bored. Hello Neighbor. Oh my gosh, this was my game whenever I used to play it, but now I have it on my PS4, so I just go upstairs and play it. But if I'm in the car and I'm bored, I will play this game, Granny, and this game. So this is what it looks like, and you can actually get another one, which my brother has. It's called Hello Neighbor Hide and Seek. He loves that one. He told me that I need to get it, so I'm definitely gonna be getting that one soon. But I just have the original Hello Neighbor right now. So basically you have your house right here. My house is really pretty. I love the color. And you can go in here and, you know, how do you open this door again? Oh, okay, I'm so used to my PS4 now, it's so hard. And you basically go upstairs, things like that. And then you have to go to the neighbor's house. And why am I not moving? Okay. You go over here and you have to find keys to unlock doors. And I'll just show you what happens when you get caught. He catches you, and when he catches you, you're in big trouble. I keep getting stuck. Mobile is like so, like, see? Oh, and he just caught me. There's a neighbor right there. He caught me. Then I have Fireball. My brother and sister love this game so much. So I was like, I'm gonna get it and just see what it's about. Well, basically you just have to get those done. Like, dang it. you try not to hit those red blocks. And then I have Paperio, which my mom hates this game. She's like, it's so boring. There's nothing like to do. My sister played it and she's like, oh my gosh, I love this game so much. So I was like, I'm gonna get it. So you just like have to like connect this and like connect your world, and you try and eat other people's worlds. Like, oh, nope, that's not someone's world, is it? No, I think that's the ocean. And so, see, I just connected my world to his world, or this random person's world. They probably get mad. Sometimes they'll get mad and they'll come and like eat your whole entire world, and then you lose. But yeah, it's basically kind of boring, but kind of satisfying at the same time. And then I have Fortnite. Obviously, whenever I did not have my PS4, I started Fortnite on my mobile account. But I have this on my PS4 now, so I don't really play it on here. Oh, I totally skipped these two games. I have Papa's Cupcakeria, which I don't play anymore. That was a game I had a long time ago, and my brother made me re-download it because he wanted to play on it, and I was like, okay, whatever. So I downloaded it for him, and then I have Flippy Race. My brother made me download this game as well because he has it on his iPad, and he likes to race me. So I got it just for you, Aiden, and you just basically surf the waves, and don't hit those things or it will stop you. Sometimes it will flip you over, and then you lose. People bump into you. Oh, I almost like flipped over there. And that is all for my games. And then I have music, which is the last folder. And then I have Spotify, which I have a lot of my favorite musics on here. And I actually have two playlists right now. One I just created, and then one that I like created at Christmas. This one has a bunch of Christmas music, and then summer music. I also have Musi, which is another app, kind of like Spotify, but it's a little different. You can save all of your songs in here as well. And these are like just some of the songs I've saved that are like my favorites. Then I have Music Maker. My friend told me to get this app because she was like, it'll be really cool for you to get. So I was like, okay. And you basically just come up here and make music. Stuff. And you can also like record, so you can record you singing to the beat, which is also really cool. I created one. So that is all for what is on my iPhone. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Question of the day is going to be, what is your favorite app on your phone? Mine would probably have to be, this is a tough one. I love all of them. Instagram, probably. I also love my music app and Spotify. Those are like my three main ones. So don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up if you did enjoy it. Also make sure you subscribe, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye!
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
You'll never have the sacred stone.
Oh, this is you crazy.